Hello guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises video. In this video guys, I'm gonna power up and level up the my assassin and guardian. After awakening, I'm gonna level up the skills, essences and character levels. And I might try also Bakura Ride or Demonic Ride with them. So let's see, for my assassin, as you can see, I have 48.3 million. So I'm gonna try to level her up, and the guardian is 49 million. Okay, so let's go, and let's start with the assassin. So first thing, I need to increase the levels, level of the character. So I'm gonna farm experience and gold at the same time. So let's use the gear that gives me. Okay, 1 second. This one, stage experience. Okay, let's see if I can get higher amounts. It's okay, this gold. So equip the gear that gives you those extra buffs. Okay. Okay, let me see. So hopefully should be okay. So let's get started with the first one. Let's see how much. So also check the essences, which one you need. Okay, oh, I can level up already. Which one I need more of, since I need of every type. 31. Okay, so here we go. Experience, gold, everything. Okay. Oh, let's take the guild buffs. Sorry guys, guild buffs also. 1 second. Guild buffs. Okay. So let's get started. I'm gonna level up. Oops. First the assassin and then the warrior. Nice. Then we need to level up the skills. Yeah, it goes quite fast. So how much? 1.9 million experience. Wow. 1.9 million experience. That's a lot of experience now. Okay. Nice. 1 second. Let's see the to 59. Okay, let's level up this one. Oh, okay, I cannot do that here. I can do it here. So let's keep on farming those levels. Come on. 110. Okay, let's see what other types of essences do I need. So always check which essences are the lowest and farm those guys. So definitely this one seems to be the lowest right now. As you can see, I'm farming gold also, experience and essences, which is very cool to be able to do that. Gonna see how much power after. Okay, getting there guys, we're getting there. slowly but surely. 5 more levels. This should give me some nice power, so I should reach over 50 million just from here. Okay, let's farm other the power, this ones. Or 52. I think those I need more. Source, go. So back, almost hit for both of the characters, level 120, so let's go and do that while farming gold and essences. And here we go, level 120, nice. Next thing, let's see how much power we gain on the guardian. Then gonna go also for, okay, so 1 million plus, not bad. Now let's continue with the essences, so 51 million right now. Okay, so level 350 right now, so let's see. Hopefully I will have enough essences to reach at least 400. But I might not. No, I don't think I will reach. Okay, let's see. Still. Come on. Also, I have to do the same for the skills. Oh wow, already out of, that was fast, 365. Well, I can farm some more, but yeah. Okay, let's see the skills, skill level, guys. Okay, so we're gonna start with these ones, since these ones are low level. So I have only 39,000 skill points for this one. So I'm gonna try to level up the best skills, like the awaken skills, and go. Yeah. What's level? Can I reach at least level 80 with them? Should be able. Shotgun. Yeah, I need more. Oh, this one. This one is the strongest skill. So definitely gonna level up. And there you go, out of skill points. Next thing, let's go to, so how much was the power? 51.3 million, not bad. And now let's do the same for the assassin. Let's see. So here we go. I need just a bit, tiny bit to max to 120. There it is. Okay, let's equip the, that was the gold and experience farming gear. Let's see with this one. 49.9, so almost 50, not bad. And let's see the essence. Essences, 350. Can we go some more to hit that? Okay, 50 million, not bad. And if I have time, I'm gonna try to go with both of them at least one time for the new ride. Okay, 365. It seems with her I might be able to reach higher levels. 370. Because the Guardian is a newer character, so I could not get that many essences so far. So yeah, I think with her, should I hit 400? We'll see. Nope, 380. Okay, steel and skills knife. Now the skills, guys. So this one 97,000, so I have more skill points, which is good. So yeah, first leveling the awakened skills. Wish there was a button to spend more at once skill points. Well, this one has a decent damage, as you can see. How about this one? At least level 100, you know? Come on. So, I think I'm gonna come back after I level up and show you the result. So guys, almost spent all the skill points. Let's try to get... Can I get this one to max level? Yes. Okay, one skill to max level. The other ones, this 105, 110, 96, 112. Okay. So, power 50,677,000. Okay. And now let's try. Let's join Bakura, guys. Okay, let's get some crit buffs. Oops. Let's see if we can defeat Bakura with such a low power. What is it? Co-op. Okay. Quick join. Okay, one player found Archer. This might be if the other players are quite good. Should be able to do this. And I'm gonna try also with the Guardian. Come on. Let's go. Okay, finally found two archers. I had to wait like for a few minutes. So it's sometimes it's very hard to find the players. Because not everybody awakened. And not everybody can defeat this one. With 50 million, definitely will be challenging. Hopefully the other players are stronger. That's what I hope. Come on. I'm not gonna use the awakened skill because that will take some of my HP. Okay. Come on. Let's do this. Ooh, wow. You saw that one? Saw that attack? Oof. Man. He's very strong, this boss. Oh, yeah, I managed to escape that attack, but, oh, no, hopefully the archer, yeah, as you can see, it's very challenging, guys, and the other players, they were not that strong, so, if you don't have strong players in your team, and you're also weak, guess what, you won't do much. Should I try it? The Guardian should be better. Hopefully. Yeah, I think he won't make it. Only if he gets lucky. Come on, 52, 51 bars. He's not that strong. Oh man, he missed the ultimate. Oh man, he missed the ultimate. Seems the range class might be better for this boss. Come on, 41. You can't do this. Oh no. See? No way. I don't know how I'm gonna do. I need some good teammates. Okay, let's run the Guardian. Oh man. This will be so challenging for my alts. Because they are not strong enough to do. To finish. The idea is to finish very fast the boss, guys. The Guardian might be able to do it. Even with if the other players are not that strong, because he has healing, he has that OP attack, and now he has the skill to increase the defense. Maybe that will work. Okay, let's do this. Oh, not a warrior. I don't know, is the warrior good? In this raid? Okay, the archer might be good. Let's see. Come on. Join. Join it, bro. Yeah, it's very hard. Even with my 70 million power, I can still fail if the other players are weaker. Because you need to kill him faster. If you do enough damage, he won't do the that OP skill that can kill you in one shot. So that's the thing. That's why you need. Ooh, man! Come on! Come on, bro! I have the healing, that's so Guardian is very important for this raid, guys. Why? He can heal. He can heal the other player also, not just himself. So you'll want a Guardian in your team for safety reasons. See, Guardian can do it. Guardian can do it. I didn't die, I can buff my other teammates with the other skill, the weakened skill, and check this out. See, I can heal myself and the other player. Ooh, come on. Yes, Guardian is easy. With Guardian is easy. Guardian, I would say, is the most OP because of that healing, and now he has the defense. He's slow, but he can do lots of damage, and he has those. So Guardian, maybe I'll make my second main the Guardian. He's strongest. That's what I believe. Okay, let me know what you think, and see you guys in the next one. Bye.